So, welcome back to the War in the East, and the Axis of Us. Although we held them there, they actually took more losses than 30 tanks already. That takes them up to 50 tanks for the turn. They want to line back. That's more likely the losses I expect. Okay, hitting for that bit hard. Should have been a bit surprised. I thought they'd be concentrating breakthrough on the other side of Kiev. Thinking. Another hard stop for trying to get Poskov. He retreated. Eesh, that's another heavy hit. Ow. Yeah, 6k loss is there. Yeah, 12,000 there. Ow. It's going to be another really heavy loss turn. Just want some mud turns. And here they go back in the bulge. So many places that you've cut me off. Drive me back a little bit further. Okay, 2,000 losses, not ideal, but yeah, and that's their turn done. Brutal, but not too much land lost. Right, here's the reserves. Gonna need those. Garrison shortage loses them another victory point. 92,000. Could have been worse, I suppose. At least this hasn't degraded any more of the situation. I feel like I should get the 8th Fair Army out of the way. You guys into a division. to a depot site. Lights is probably going to be a low problem for you guys. Not too bad, actually. If we can then flank to do this south, so let's just push forward slightly. Just to see if we can keep threat on that. Another bunch of tanks destroyed, that's always a good day. They're holding there. We're scrambling to put a front line together here. Thankfully these rifle cores have refitted and can now come back on the front line. In time for the tank cores to go in for refit. Slowly building up some defences. Gonna take every opportunity to pull on the tank units. My tank's exploded, that is a good day. This is just solidifying up the front rank again. A lot of marching to get put in the front line. But yeah, gonna say that's a tasty lucky target. Well, maybe. These guys are rebuilding quite nicely. Have a turn for you, I can afford it. Gonna try and turn these into a core. I can't use withdrawing units to build up, apparently. It's been doing ready, guys. Right, so we're spread out. We desperately need these troops up here, even though they are a tiny, tiny force, to be zooming down here. Hopefully as far south as we can get them. I'm still not sure whether the Germans are planning with all this. There's been some big old ugly holes in my line. Checking my reserves. Yeah, still very short on men, guns. Yeah, a lot of these guys aren't getting built, are they? We're overstacked with most of these, apart from tank regiments. But no number in the pool. Got a little more rifle call. Is what we need. Right. Yeah, it's like, it's not even like the shortage of squads, is it? It's just nothing's getting to the front line because I keep getting smashed up so much. Adding in that many rifle cores should hopefully give me a good number of units I can pull out and get ready for the coming of winter. Again, short one because it's not really quite enough time to do another turn because I don't know how long that's going to be. It's a limit of what we can pull across to here. Yeah. Victory points shot up for the Allies by 10 when they took Solensk, but still well below the high water mark. Yeah, sudden victory points is 4750, so I think he has to switch sides and then we'll see what happens. Still well above them though. In numbers. Their numbers aren't dropping rapidly. Distantly high losses aren't helping. Their fuel stores are dropping quite heavily though. Below millions, now we're at 500,000, so soon they will run out of fuel. Soon. Anyway, as always, thanks for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed this, and I'll see you next time.